Hi Zeke, hi Morgan, hi Abby, hi Caden. I'm going to read David Gets in Trouble. Says when David gets in trouble, he always says it's not my fault. He thinks he's an angel. I didn't mean to. Uh-oh, he broke the lamp with his skateboard. That's naughty. It was an accident. Oh no, he broke the window with the baseball. What a naughty boy. Do I have to? I don't think David likes eggs. I forgot. Uh-oh, he's in his underpants outside. That's so silly. My dog ate my homework. Look at that old dog. He ate his homework. And David went to school and didn't bring the homework with him. What a naughty boy. I couldn't help it. Oh, he made a silly face for his pictures. That's a naughty boy. David says, I was hungry. Yuck, he's eating dog biscuits. That's yuck. Yuck. But she likes it. Meow. You're not supposed to pull the cat's tail. Uh-oh, it slipped. He made a big mess because he was getting too many potato chips. But Dad says it. Uh-oh, he said a bad word. He said a bad word and had to put soap in his mouth. Yuck. Excuse me. He made a big burp. No, it wasn't me. Look at that naughty boy. He ate a piece of cake with his hand. Got it all over his face. Oh, he feels naughty. Yes, it was me. He wants his mama. He says, Mama, I'm sorry. And Mom says, I love you. Good night. Good night. I love you. Good night.